Zuna for the paint. Flummy with that dummy shit, a drippy in my drink. Paper straw when I sip it, got a hippie on a beef. Couple pillies feeling trippy, feel like Shiba in the streets. Niggas silly, they don't feel me, so I gotta let them see this corner strong.
Oh my rebel child, another die today. Oh my.
We are at the Dragon's Lair right now. I am waiting to get a posing session in with Joey Drew Belt from AJ Pose on the stage. My first time posing with him for Classic. I've been making sure I'm doing my due diligence and like getting myself together. And now to have him like fine tune it at 2 weeks out. So good.
Quarter turn to the right. Back. Good. Relax. At the end of the day, a lot of guys tend to do like the sebum,
yeah.
The side chest with the left leg locked, the hips back. I want you to bring your foot about to the heel,
yeah.
Okay? Stay aligned with your lower half.
Okay.
That glute back, yes.
Oh.
Yes. And sit. Glute, good, right there, good. Hold, good, 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 good. Push the forearm here.
Okay.
Keep it here. And then from that angle, it looks flat to include your shoulder. Forearm to me. Yes. Sit on that hip. Right there. Good. Yes. A little bit more this way.
Okay.
Heads.
Okay.
But you want to be on the ball. Good. Better. That's all. Good.
Tighten the glutes.
And then just squeeze the glutes. And your abductors, you push them somewhat back.
Okay.
Now, your upper body, what I want you to do is, I want you to bring your arms a little forward this way. You see?
Uh-huh.
Good, just aim them to the left, yes. And arms, yes.
There's something missing out of it. Like each pose, like I know I'm missing something. So like, you're kind of like filling in the blanks with each fucking pose that I was doing.
Yes!
Hey!
Yeah! Yes. Why would you not do something like this, dude?
Oh. Can I do some posing?
Did you do
side
chest hip? That guy's winning too.
Yeah.
All day.
Good.
Pretty dope. Oh no, you can't train anymore. He did it in like 2012, they never. In your ankle.
Oh.
And you have mobility in your ankle and your squat changes. That's okay. Your head's off. If your hips are off, then it makes your back crooked and then your head goes crooked.
I mean, that's your thing, yeah.
Yeah.
At KG's Recovery. KG Recovery Lounge. Getting some body work done by Karen.
Yeah, so when your pec gets rolled forward, mm-hmm. You go to open your lats, not that it's opening wide, it's just going up and over, you know?
Gotcha, okay.
So it looks like it's not as wide as the other one, just
yes.
Because it's being pulled up.
It was an issue with my lat. My lat wasn't opening up as wide, and what the issue was that my shoulder was rolled forward. So it's like, it could be one, like she's saying, like it could be one thing, but that's not the cause of the problem, it's something else. And you need people who have the expertise to kind of let you know this.
Yeah, I was in Disneyland in Tokyo, and that was...
Oh, that's crazy. Yeah, I've seen you over there. What your human design is?
Oh.
It's like... Gotcha.
My birthday's 7/12, I know those are good numbers.
7/12.
Yeah, 12 is a governing number.
Just to see what your design is.
People are like, why do you have all these different channels?
I'm like, 1-3, establish your truth and knowledge.
Mm-hmm.
So like, you're the person who kind of knows the right ways to do things.
That's right, I've been doing body work on people since I was 5. My brother would be watching WWE wrestling, and I would be make it a technique side. I'm saying like it's you know, this is a turn up.
Yeah.
I was like, that guy's old school. He used to be with the Ultimate Tag Team, the Ultimate Warrior. I'm like,
yeah.
Oh my god, I told my brother, I just worked on Raven. Like I used to make up massage while you would watch him. And now here I am working on him. That was so crazy.
Going to Daytona, but first we're flying into Orlando, then we're driving an hour to Daytona, and then we love an adventure.
Right now, because it's all fucked up in my hand, but this burger is absolutely amazing. I don't know what they even did to it. DJ says it's the patty. I'm inclined to believe him, but this is amazing. I feel like I'm smarter now.
Like, you know what I mean? Like, why?
Am I? I'm sweating. Howard Holton here, reporting live from IHOP in downtown Daytona.
Beautiful
downtown Daytona, bitch. Today is the morning of the Daytona Pro, and I don't know what I'm saying.
And alrighty then.
I did some full.
Full? You can eat some full?
Some
full.
Some full.
Full. Okay, full. What's that, full? Yeah, full. Turbo switching lanes.
So, we are waiting on the breakfast. I got some sirloin steak tips, some pancakes, four of them to be exact, some bacon, some eggs, you know, smash that. We're gonna fucking chill out until it's time to go. Let this food soak up, my body digest it, and just chill. Good vibes.
Just got a tan.
Good energy. Huh?
Just got a tan.
I just got a tan. I'm looking just a tad bit darker. They got me two shades darker out here.
Sit down?
Stop it. Stop it. And he shimmied.
So I had to stay with her, got some food done.
How are you feeling hunger-wise?
I feel like a little like, it's like, you know what I mean? I feel like there's no sun coming out. So like, oh, that should be affecting me sometimes, but like, yeah. I feel like just a little just
tired.
Yeah. Down being that bitch like, ooh, wait.
Hey, whoa.
Eddie. Did I feel something?
Because you stood up. There you go.
Ooh.
You need that shift. You need to do a little couple steps, you know? Yeah.
I just like, just keep posing.
What'd you do for 2020?
Close your body.
Ladies, face the back.
Yes, sir. Good. Good. Two more? One more? Good. Let's go, 87! Let's go, 87! Yeah, 87! All day, 87! Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Nice. Go ahead, 87.
Attaboy. Nice. Nice.
Woo!
Yep. Yeah.
Yeah.
87. 66
switch.
Let's go, baby.
All right, baby.
Gentlemen, spread out.
Come on, 87.
Woo! Lights out, baby. Lights out.
Gentlemen, face the front.
Nice work, 87. Good work. Good work, 87.
Good.
All day.
Yeah, right.
Face the back.
Good.
All day, 87.
Go back.
Face front. Seven switch.
He was in Texas. He had longer hair.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Nice.
87, you can exit the stage, don't go anywhere. Face the back.
Lights out, baby.
Nice, 87.
Face front.
Good.
57 and 73, switch. Face back.
Nice.
Face front.
Good work, 87.
773 switch.
Beautiful.
Let's go, baby.
Audience, what do you like?
Let's go, 87.
Come on,
87.
87.
Nice. Yes, sir.
Great job, gentlemen. Thank
yes,
you.
Yes, sir. Woo!
Congratulations. Are all people on board by yourself, please?
Yeah!
Yeah!
What?
Step forward, big dog. Okay. Get that money, dog.
Belt, trophy, on your way to Orlando. How does it feel?
Get up, man. Get up, man.